In a fit of rage, a customer's temper boils over. Barista Suman Dittal was covered in the piping hot liquid.
I was wearing a jacket. Luckily, it doesn't go on my body. It was on my face, in the side, all over my hand.
Suman had refused to take the man's money when he tried to pay for a woman's coffee.
We asked her if